Honestly, it wasn't anything that you said or did. I just decided that I didn't want to go back to London because I found something here that I don't want to lose. Morning, his place. Hello, Megan. Burnt toast, Sunday, you keep his shirt, he keeps his word. For I should have said, you let go. I don't know what I would do without ghost. You.
At some point, you got to get back out there. Much,
so, thank you for just being yourself. You kiss on sidewalks,
you fight, then you talk. You're a very important part of my day. He wakes, strange look, you know that face. On his face.
What's wrong? Pauses,
then says, you're my best friend.
Honestly, you don't have to tell me anything.
No, I do. I want to be honest with you. He is
in love. You may be just a little bit better than me.
That usually requires the right woman.
Of course, workplace romance is rarely working.
It is not easy to find one.
When you work that closely with somebody, sure, it crosses your mind.
When I met Jules, I fell apart. I thought that I had found the love of my life. It's not always the case.
Are you saying that I complete you?
You can feel it on the way home.
What?
Perfect.
You can see it with the lights out. You are in love. True love.
I take the risk for you. It's gonna be okay. Silence.
You. We will. Together.
Thank you, Higgins.
Someday you will make someone very happy.
What about Juliet?